Last year, the OnePlus 5 was one of the top scoring phones on our repairability meter, thanks to its lack of proprietary screws, a display held on by clips, and a ton of modular components. This year, we have the OnePlus 6, and it looks like things have changed a little. On the outside, there are no visible screws and a design similar to the Galaxy S9 with a hint of the iPhone 10, which means that there must have been substantial design changes since the last version. What other changes are we in store for, and how will this affect the OnePlus 6's score? There's only one way to find out, and that's to tear it down. The OnePlus 6's opening procedure starts with the back plate. Heat it up, use a suction cup to gently lift the panel away, and insert a pick to separate the adhesive. Once we've made it all the way around with our picks, we can lift up the back plate thanks to a generously long fingerprint sensor cable. Both the fingerprint sensor and battery are connected to the motherboard underneath a tiny little bracket that's held in place by a rubber stopper. We're happy to report that the battery removal is super easy thanks to a handy green pull tab, even if the battery itself warns you that it's not removable. This is a 3.85 volt, 12.70 watt hour battery, which is a slightly lower capacity than the Galaxy S9 Plus and the Google Pixel 2 XL. The midframe is held in place by a ton of Phillips screws and comes out in two pieces, revealing the motherboard, a small daughter board, and the dock connector. Several cables are connected to the motherboard, and then there's just one screw securing it in place. And while the 16 megapixel front-facing camera can be lifted right out, you have to lift the motherboard out to gain access to the dual rear-facing cameras. On the motherboard, we can see the Samsung-made LPDDR4X DRAM, which is presumably layered over the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 and the 128GB of also Samsung-made embedded universal flash storage. At the bottom of the phone, we find a modular headphone jack that lifts right out, and another nice surprise is the modular dock connector. Pretty much all that's left is the 6.28-inch Samsung-made AMOLED display, which has a resolution of 2280 by 1080. With our OnePlus 6 fully disassembled, it's time to talk repairability. The OnePlus 6 scored a 5 out of 10, and here's why. On the upside, the battery can be accessed almost the moment you open the phone, and is only lightly adhered in place, plus there's a convenient pull tab. Many components are modular and can be individually replaced, and all the threaded fasteners are of the standard Phillips variety. But on the downside, display replacement, the most common repair, is not prioritized in the design and will take a lot of work. Front and back glass means twice the risk of cracks, and you don't even get the benefit of wireless charging. And finally, the primary access point for all repairs is heavily glued in place.